Don't punch people with this. It's all your fault.